A very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to continue with our chapter globalization, and we will do the causes of globalization. Under this topic, it is having various reasons. What were the causes of globalization? First of all, we will tell you that historical basis is one of the cause of the globalization. In India is sharing, from India people are moving to other countries of the world. It means there is a flow of people from India towards other countries of the world. In the same way, capital, ideas and commodities, they are moving from India to other countries of the world. And on the reverse side, other people from other countries, the people are moving towards India. From historical basis, काफ़ी ज़्यादा globalization ਦਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ contemporary flow ਦੇਖਣ ਨੂੰ ਮਿਲਦਾ ਹੈ. And the second reason behind that is the growth of technology, and modern technology is one of the important cause of globalization. In earlier era, what we used to do, that if we want to share one message with to anyone, we used to write the letter. Pigeons were used in that. Earlier to that time, pigeons were used and pigeons were sent in the air to send the messages. Afterwards, letters came. Letters in which assi speed poste through, jadi ki 2-3 din lag jande si to convey our message to other part of the world or country. And afterwards, telegraph came, telephone came, and now microchips came. With the help of modern technology and its invention, we are able to share, we are able to send our people, our capital, commodities from one part of the world to another part of the world. So communication de vich jehdi revolutions aiyan ne, inna de karke vi globalization kafi zyada fast ho gayi hai. I'll give you one example. Agar 2003 di gal kariye, we used to have Nokia, and nowadays after that 2G came, 3G came, 4G came, and now 5G has also entered the world market. So this is all the results of modern technology and its inventions. And due to technology, the whole world has become a global village. Sara da sara world ek village se taur te ek village hi ban gaya hai. The third point is that the ability of ideas, capital, commodities and people to move more easily from one part of the world to another has made possible largely by technological advance. So technology de vich jehdi advancement hoi hai, unna de karke hi assi commodity, people, the ideas, the capital nu flow ho sakda hai, oh ik part ton dusre part tak. The fourth point is that we can interconnect with the rest of the world with the help of various satellites, communication with the various TV channels and other channels. We can share the news with other parts of the world. For example, bird flu, tsunami, now pandemic COVID-19. Regarding that, we can become aware of the facts that the events which are taking place in one part of the world, and other people can also become aware of it. Another cause of globalization is expansion of industrialization and multinational corporations. Is tarah globalization di bahut zyada development hundi hai. Industrialization jis tarah vadhi hai, multinational corporations set up hoiyan ne. अगर 2000 की गल करिए, देर वर नो मेट्रो रेल्स इन इंडिया, देर वर नो मॉल्स. एंड इफ वी टॉक अबाउट 2020, वी कैन सी न्यूमरस मॉल्स इन आर लोकल एरिया. इन आर अमृतसर ऑल्सो यू कैन सी दैट देर आर मैनी मॉल्स ओपन टिल डेट. सो दिस हैज ऑल्सो, दिस इज ओनली पॉसिबल विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन एंड द ओपनिंग ऑफ multinational corporations and their expansion. And the last cause can be establishment of worldwide institutions. For example, UNO, United Nations Organization, which was established in 1945. It has been established in 1945, and due to this only we can share our problems on the world level, and this is also one of the cause of globalization. And the last topic is modern means of media. Communication, there which with the help of microchips, TV channels and other platforms, the news and other events can be shared within a few seconds with any corner of the world. So jaise jaise modern means of media di development hui hai, globalization unni hi sheti de naal phailya hai. This is all with the causes of globalization. I think you would have understood. Kuch topics books mein hain, kuch orally bataye gaye hain, that you have to note down. Thank you, have a nice day.